This video clip presents how to import a SketchUp project and then how to continue the design in ARCHICAD. ARCHICAD has a fully integrated SketchUp connection right out of the box. You can see a SketchUp project on the screen. This project is saved as an SKP file, which is the native file format of SketchUp. Let's switch to the ARCHICAD floor plan view now and merge the previously shown SketchUp project. First, we'll activate the File, Interoperability, Merge menu command. This activates the Merge File dialog. Let's click the Settings button to specify additional import options for the SketchUp file. Here we can find the selections we'll use if we wish to create hotspots for the imported objects on the floor plan or in the 3D window. Click Open to proceed, and place the SKP file on the floor plan using the project origin. Let's switch to the 3D window now to have a look at the merged SketchUp model in 3D. We can continue the work in ARCHICAD. All we need to do is to activate the arrow tool in the toolbox, select the previously merged SketchUp model, and then convert the selection to Morph using the context menu. Please accept and click OK in the upcoming dialog. All the merged SketchUp objects will be transformed to editable ARCHICAD Morph elements, ready to continue the architectural design and documentation work.